AI has been around for a long time, but I think it has clearly hit a point of inflection. And I think that large language models will have an interesting impact, I think a very significant impact. But, you know, large language models are just a subset of the much bigger generative AI category. And I think generative AI is going to be quite profound. And so if I were an entrepreneur, I'd be looking hard at all the opportunities that I think will clearly open up over the coming years.